What's going to happen to him?
Don't you worry about that.
Will he... Do you want to kill him?
We're going to take care of him. That cough doesn't sound good. I'd say you live on borrowed time.
Then perform the transfer, like now.
All right, the transfer. Oh, look, Lydia, we've decided to go another route.
What do you mean?
We don't have any more bio-avatars left for you, unfortunately. We need them all, every single one.
I bring you Richard. You give me a new body. That was our deal.
Deal's off, Lydia.
You can't just do that.
I wanted to do it, trust me. But Dr. Kurtz...
You can't! Dr. Sykes, please.
I'm very sorry. I can offer to shut you down. With medication, so you don't feel anything.
You want to help me kill myself?
It's up to you. You'll die anyway. Just an offer. Hello, Ray? No, not yet.
You want to shut me down? No idea. I need some sort of manual.
Ray, we really have done everything. Let me just
Okay.
Now that's not so! It's not so easy, unfortunately.
Something's written on the back. Imagine. Maybe I can shut him down, but how? I need a weapon. This stick should be long enough, but... To start. Just one more thing.
Come on. Damn. Yes! I hope nobody heard that.
Please enter your password.
Okay. There he is. Almost done, Richard. I'll help you.